was what happened was when I was sitting around thinking about tonight, the boys in the band were having a party over at the hotel. They had about 15 fucking chicks up there, and I was sitting in my room watching TV. And if that ain't a bunch of bullshit, I don't know what it is, you know? See, the problem is I learned my lesson real quick, because I was worried about tonight last night. And last night I should have been worried about last night. And the night before that I should have been worried about that night. Because worrying about tomorrow is a bunch of shit. Because tomorrow may not never come. Tomorrow, there's no guarantee about tomorrow. Fuck tomorrow! You dig what I'm saying? And yesterday, shit, yesterday that's history. That's dead and gone. Yesterday ain't worth nothing, man. It's gone, man. Is all you got to worry about is right here, right now. Sure.